Hi, today we're making some Little Bits Sugar Clouds Apple Martinis. So we're going to start out with, of course, our sour apple cotton candy. And we're going to use a half ounce of this sour apple mix. Then 2 ounces of Tito's vodka, our favorite. And shake it up. Here we go, just pouring it over the top. Watch as it just melts deliciousness into that glass. And there you go.